Have you ever heard of the Cod Wars? From the 1950s to the 1970s, Iceland and the United Kingdom engaged in a series of disputes over fishing rights in the North Atlantic. These conflicts, known as the Cod Wars, involved ramming each other's fishing vessels and even cutting each other's fishing net.